I've been running the crap game ever since I was a juvenile delinquent.
Nathan, can you do something?
What can I do? I'm broke. Couldn't even buy Adelaide a present today. You know what today is? It's my and Adelaide's 14th anniversary.
Yeah?
Yeah?
Yeah. We've been engaged for 14 years.
Nathan, concentrate on the game. The town's up to here with high players. The Greek's in town.
And Granny Bottle Bakes.
Scranton Slim.
I know, I can make a fortune. I'm the whack and I have the games.
The built my garage wants a grand.
But we ain't got a grand on hand.
And they now got a lock on the door of the gym at Public School 84.
There's a stack room behind McCloskey's bar.
But Mrs. McCloskey ain't a good scout.
And things being how they are, the back of the police station is out.
So the Biltmore Garage is the spot.
But the 1,000 bucks we ain't got.
Not for good old reliable Nathan, for it's always just a short walk to the oldest established permanent floating crack in New York.
There are Valley shooters everywhere.
And the number of the letters for the valley they can get.
If we only had a lucky little man, we could be a
broken, quiet, and peace.
In a hideout.